I know as a player you take pride in that. Those mistakes happen, but when they do happen in that situation, John, it's really hard to explain even what did happen.
Yeah, it is. I mean, look, as a point guard, you always want to make the smart play. That's sort of your role on the court. And I think the confusion was that maybe he didn't realize that he actually inbounded the ball. He thought...